psychedelic experience can be anything you make it. It can be spiritual. It can be a brainwashing tool. It's not the drug that's creating the spirits. It's the person who's on the drug that's creating the spirits.
Thank you.
It's not the drug that's creating the spirits. It's the person who's on the drug that's creating those spirits.